Delphus Jefferson grad Kristen Clausing being honored on senior night. Oilers also hosting Wayne State on the women's side. 17-2 run for Wayne State that was finally stopped by Sierra Geiger's three-pointer. And Horseman finds Geiger in nearly the same spot, same result, three-pointer for the home team. Emily Molnar driving now strong to the bucket, uses glass to get Finley another basket. Oilers trailing 17-10. Now Geiger gets the ball, cutting to the basket on the baseline, fouled, and the bucket goes to the line for the three-point play, makes it 23-13, Wayne State still leading. Clausing going back to pick up the helper here. She hands off to Carly Boner. Three-pointer for Boner, but Finley can't come back from the early deficit. They fall 70-52. Geiger finishes with 15.